years, obviously. So I'm going to actually introduce the program directors of each program, and then I know Fujima has a little presentation for us, which is awesome. So I'm gonna first start out with the BIAFED program directors, Matt Weisberg and Becca Leader.
Hi everyone, I'm Becca. I'm from Minneapolis, Minnesota, and I just graduated from Madison.
I'm Matt. I'm also from Minneapolis and also just graduated from the University of Wisconsin-Madison.
We just wanted to, introduce BIAFED as a whole. We've been doing some really cool things this week. We are really teaching them to be leaders throughout camp. They've been on a few committees, and this week is actually BIAFED Shabbat. Woo! So we have about 15 campers working on our Shabbos this week, and they are actually planning the entire thing for all of camp.
A couple other things we're up to the next couple weeks. We have a carnival that we're putting on in the city of Webster for the residents there, which is going to be super fun. And we're also doing like a Relay for Life, which we call Holding the Time, that we put on for all of camp. And those are other things that we work on in our committees. BIAFED's doing a ton of avodah, helping around camp with various projects, which should be super fun. We also just went to a movie this week, which was super fun. We saw Spider-Man. Okay, so we've been doing a couple community service trips. So last week we partnered with a group called Interfaith Caregivers that helps provide firewood to surrounding areas, homes that don't actually have heating. And we helped stack the wood there. And then on Wednesday, we went to an old person home, an old folk home, and helped play bingo with them. And it was super fun. And and they got to meet and share their stories, and that was super fun.
The other thing that we're doing is lifeguard training. So we actually have about 21 kids who are training to be lifeguards right now in camp. If you have any questions about BIAFED or MATARAD, feel free to find us after this.
Hi everyone, my name's Ashley and I am one of the Kadima program directors. I'm from Kansas City and I just graduated from Indiana University.
I'm Eden Rosenblum, I'm from Minneapolis, and I just graduated from University of Michigan.
So there's a few things that Kadima has been working on, and by a few I mean a lot. So we get to do some really cool stuff like put on a play for all of camp, which you will get to see a little snippet of today. And we have a canoe trip, and we get to climb the Kadima Wall, which you might have walked by on your way over from the Hadar.
One thing that's really awesome about Kadima is that it's the first summer that first session and second session kids come together. And it's really all about like the group identity, whereas in summers past, it's more about the cabin. And so we're doing a lot of programming to foster community among everyone, which is really awesome. And with that, Kadima Nix, are you ready? If you're supposed to start on the stage, start on the stage. If you're supposed to start in the back, start in the back.
Mom's in the pay grade. Hi, Mom.
I'd be just like, Noah's.